What is up, guys? Orange91 here, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, LEGO Dimensions. In the last episode, oh boy, it's been like, what, 2 months? Or, like at least 1 month ago that we last did another, that we did another episode of LEGO Dimensions. I can't remember what it was all about since I've been busy with other stuff, getting ready for college and whatnot. And speaking of which, I want to let you all know that I am going to be away for 3 months, so no videos, probably just little tidbits or shares, or maybe some videos that I have in my Xbox One or PlayStation 5 stored up within my app, and I can upload those while I'm away. But however, get this, I won't be back until November 15th or the 16th. That's when I come back home. And I know, yes, there's precious time to lose, yada yada yada. Anyways, but I know that there's a lot of stuff coming out in the next few months that's going to be probably released while I'm away, which of course is Mortal Kombat 1 Chaos Reigns and of course Shadow X Sonic Generations. You hear that, Sonic? Sorry, I'm gonna be late for your game. Well, Shadow's game actually, but don't worry, guys, I will indeed do those playthroughs once I am done with my first 3 months of college. Or if things change, I might be back a little early. I don't know, things could change. I want to give this college a try, so I'm going to be leaving like in about like probably in the next 2 weeks or so. So yeah, wish me luck. That's why I want to get as much stuff as done as possible before I head out. So I also want to let you all know that we have a brand new character in LEGO Dimensions. We have Aquaman from the DC Universe, and we have his submarine. Not much use to it right now, so just gotta take this out. Adding a couple more characters in here. We're gonna add in Gandalf.
The wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he needs to.
Gonna put in Harley.
Alright, you slack. Good, Harley's here. Let's get to work.
Alright, so let's see here. Where can we go? We've already completed everything in the DC universe, right? Everything's complete on that, except for the stud thing. What about the LEGO Movie World? We haven't completed that one yet, so I guess we'll just, let's see here. Not the Wizard of Oz. Yeah, let's go back and do the LEGO Movie thing. Let's go back into the LEGO Movie world, just for a little bit.
Suppose you want to share in some of my crime-fighting glory, huh?
Hey,
Someone that's scream abilities.
Ah, Hub Sweet Hub. Hello, Vicksburg. Hello, Middle Zealand. Hello, Old Weston. Hello, Cloud
Cuckoo Land.
There we go.
Huh? Oh, okay, it is.
Something to help us in our unending battle against evil.
We need to find the doors. We need to find the switches. It's cool. Time for the mystery. No, it's Sonic.
You look like you can use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
That's what he says.
I shall make good use of this.
Oh, okay. That's it. Alright, let's go down underwater. I think maybe we can.
You look like you could use some help.
Yeah, we need a. We're gonna need this guy.
Hold on! I think I hear my goldfish calling.
We're gonna need to hire a hero real quick. Yeah, sometimes you'll need to hire a hero in order to actually do something if you don't have the character bought. I have the other cheat characters, but the problem is I don't have this one that drink that goes into one. Any of the bats I know. Even Sonic has a line with this guy.
When you need them.